Well, here's a good sign that the water left in the roads, logging trail, walking back in, starting to freeze over. As you can see here, a deer has been walking right down here. I don't know if I push him, but down there ways where I jumped three of them so far, but it's good. High of about 28 today, lows in the 20s, and all next week the high's gonna be in the 20s, so we're getting down to some good weather up here. The lake is starting to freeze over just a little bit.